What is going on, Brian? You know who it is. It's your boy Cammy.
Sorry, my friend.
This Let's Play is doing complete shit. And I know you're the only one watching, but I don't care. I'm doing this for you, baby girl. I'm doing this for you!
If we don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
We're gonna take out this chain tower. It's gonna be pretty exciting. Yes, I know. Bitch, I will cut you. Oh, nice. That was beautiful. Take it, bitch. Oh, you want some too, you little fucker? That's right.
Come on. Let's gather what's left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
There's an Easter egg somewhere. I don't know if it's here. I know it's somewhere. Oh, here it is. No. Fucking. Forgot what you pressed. Oh, there we go. Alright, there's two more of those things, and then there's an Easter egg. I was watching Achievement Hunter. Okay! Oh no!
Got one!
Okay. What you doing, guys? Where's the other Easter eggs? Oh, you cocksucker. Nope. Not one over there. I think the only reason why these or this game got bad reviews just because of how everyone looks the same.
The archers are dead. Now move out with me. There are still men left to save. Yes, Marius.
Where the hell? I know there's another one around here somewhere. If you see it, let me know.
The chain took out our ships. Someone has to get
yeah, shut the fuck up. I need to find skull heads. You right there, dude? You're moaning a little bit. Alright, fuck it. Probably retarded.
Crushed by your own.
Yeah.
searching for survivors. I'll deal with them.
Battles are really boring. I would just skip ahead if I were you. Oh, hey. Hard one. Where are the skulls? I know some are fought by that fire. Oh, this is sick. Going. Oh, 53 combo.
Listen to him. If it wasn't for Marius, we'd all be dead.
Where are the skulls? There they are. No, there's one more, but where? I think I missed poop. God dang it. Whatever. Yeah, I definitely missed it. This part is cool.
Tower, then. Let's move. Release the counterweight. I'll go up and release the chain lock.
Stop that chain! The enemy gets in the way. You.
I know what to do. He's got a big, powerful sword. I pressed X. Yay, we did it. There's the thumbnail! Or there, or there, or there, or right there. Bad ass.
Attention, lads! The brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. Now we have already spilled barbarian blood, and we know they bleed as we do. Ready!
Left leg just got taken out by a catapult. Like that. Whoa. Someone inside his head there.
Ah!
child is this? Come on, stand up. Stand your bitch ass up, nigga. Oh, block that shit. Nigga, I'm a cop. Bitch, don't even. Oh, snap. Damn it. Take it! Oh, I still see you! Can't hide from me!
Our fleet's being destroyed! We must take out that tower!
We must take out the tower!
Form up on me!
Form up on me! They're fucking sluts! Oh, they're walking now? Okay. Yeah. You ready for this? Look at this. Got him! Look at all those. Huh! It's like 100 to go at one person. Okay.
Legionaries! Fall the line! Come on, lads!
Take the fort! Move! Move! What the hell is he doing? Time to shoot? Come on, peek out of there. You go. Oh, now what the hell do I do? Oh, my God. How many are there? Where the hell? No! I aim on him! Oh, you little cocksucker. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Aw, oh, cock. What am I supposed to do?
We need orders.
I don't have any fucking orders. Damn! These niggas are tough! Go ham on this guy. Watch this. Oh, I didn't even see this thing the first time. Woo, that was fast. What? Fuck it. Fuck! Run! Run! Whee! Follow me! Where am I looking? Ooh. You're welcome. Ooh, a new scroll.
Up the stairs, go!
Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! I don't even know we're here! Look at that! Slit your throat, bitch! Oops, sorry, bro.
Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back. Understood.
That's right, you're under fucking study, bitch. How we doing? Oh! Look at that shit! Look at that! That was record timing. What a badass dude. Oh, what's up, guys? You want a party? Okay, I'll give you a party! Take it! Let's go, slot. Come on. Oh. Okay then. Nice. Bad ass. She's gone! Damn, this is gonna be a long video.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
What else would I do with it? I mean, I could get a boner and then put it on that, but...
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion! Settle down, lads. Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th Cohort engaged the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded.
Look at that armor.
We march for York!
March north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This was shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts inform me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, they'll stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must have numbers 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way. Not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk. Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudicca. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.